Yeah, that's what I said, we should have went over further. Yeah, back to this run here. Brittany went sideways for a minute. I saw it. Look at this. Woo! Yeah, buddy. Let me get this on camera. Woo! Ah! Honestly, I don't even care. think I could do the I think I could do the double. Then we'll take it all the way down the hill though. Yeah? I know, you just gotta carve it. Look at that guy. Wow.
That's the same guy that moved around the one dude that was doing.
Yeah, he's carving it pretty hard. Definitely a lot colder on this side of the hill. The wind's hitting this side, I think.
Double?
I don't care, we can do anything this way. We can ski further over and take the next one over.
Do you wanna
cut through here? And we'll go all the way down to the bottom of the hill and we'll cut through the woods over there and try to get over to that next.
I feel like you gotta take a faster lift from here though. This is the most direct one.
No, there's another lift over here.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. When we got up to the top I could see it. There's another lift. Yeah, there is.
Okay. Don't do it. Don't listen to him. Don't strap on. Pussy. See this?
Pussy.
Not a pussy.
I'm still recording. I wish I had the sound on right now. Maybe it's recording voice still. Maybe just the sound of the thing turning on and off is what it's not catching, because that'd be epic right now if it was still recording everything we're saying. You don't strap on! Strapping's for pussies! Oh, come on, who fell? Seriously, you can't get on and off a lift? I mean, seriously?
Yeah, like I said.
You sure you don't want to cut down this way and just cut across?
Right.
Well, I don't care. We can cut down this way. I just feel like there's that. Do you see the other lift over there now? You got to go all the way through that woods over there?
Cut across here and get a superstition over there.
Alright, watch. There's another lift right there. See it? No, it's a lift. I saw chairs on it. It's like. The Cupid lift, Joel.
Huh?
We're on the Cupid lift. Hi. We're honestly not a couple. The riblet. See, I told you there's another lift over here.
You're right. I was wrong.
Damn right you were wrong.
I'm sorry. You're right. I'm an idiot. Fuck you, idiot.
Maybe this is the couple's chair. He's partying like a married couple. That's great. Look at this kid that was trying to go through the woods.
I feel like I should hit that off there.
No, you definitely shouldn't. Boom! Oh, I'm still recording.
Yeah, I lost it right at the top.
Did you?
A little bit.
I just said fuck it and went.
Put down my